I just need to run. Pearl! Are they all pearling? Oh, dude, I gotta hit the resistance!
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Painful here. Welcome back to another Arcane Let's Play. We got Buckteeth Max here. If you guys want to know why we call him Buckteeth Max, because look at his skin. It looks like he has giant teeth, so that's why I call him that. So if you ever see him online, spam him Buckteeth Max. He loves it. He loves it, man. okay, so trap idea today. I was talking to Potato, okay? I was talking to Potato PvP yesterday, and he was thinking that we should do some sort of pearl trap, and by the looks of it, you guys are really liking the trapping videos, and shout out to Max and Potato for helping me make them. But yeah, so we were thinking of doing like a pearl trap. So basically, if you guys don't know what that is, for example, there would be like a mountain, okay? I'll pearl over that mountain, but then there will be like string that we'll have to set up, and then it'll hit the string and it'll be a massive fall trap, and then hopefully we can get a bunch of kills doing that. But yeah, that's the trap idea that I think we're gonna try to do. So yeah, let's get this one started. By the way, guys, if you do want this texture pack, if this video, you know what? If this video hits over 1,500 likes in 24 hours, I'll release this pack tomorrow. So, guys, take a look. This is the animations and everything like that. I don't know. I really like it. I can't show you the pots yet. I don't have pots in my inventory, but this pack is really cool. Slap a like if you want it, and let's do this. For you guys that are wondering, Painful, why aren't you in your studio right now? Well, the thing is, I am in my studio, but my green screen is not behind me, so it actually looks like a normal room, which I hate. Okay, I want my own studio. But right now, I'm kind of redoing that side of my room right now. You can't actually see it, but I'm redoing that. Like, putting like a... And it's a closet, basically, and I'm throwing in, like, a shelf in there so I can put a bunch of clothes on there. You know, all that shenanigans, not really too interesting. Anyways, so we're going to be going over to the end exit. Now, there already is fall traps and stuff built around there because people have died in them already. So I think we might just set up string around one of the fall traps that have already been built, and then we can see how many people that we could get kills with this pearl trap. Okay, guys, so the string is now set up. We had wait, where is he? Oh yeah, they already logged out. /F who Nexo and Potato logged in, kind of helped me out with that, and yeah, hopefully we can pearl trap people. We got Nexo, Potato logged out at the bottom. Max is in barred inside of the wall like he usually is. Hopefully we get that resistance 3, otherwise we're gonna die, but hopefully we get a bunch of kills. Okay, guys, you guys saw this yesterday. I went through the end and I got chased by 30 people, and yeah, it didn't go too well. Go check out that let's play if you didn't see already. Are you guys all in position? Should I go through?
Yep.
Oh wait, I think there is an end spawn. Oh yeah, there's people. Okay, I'm gonna just truce up. Are these guys gonna truce up? No, they're not trucing up. Okay,
want to give me a name?
Odorous. There's at least like thousands of them.
Oh no. That's a 15, man.
Big detach? Let me start critting this kid out. I'm just gonna start critting that kid out anyway, so. Oh, it's I'm Thomas. I think, wait, didn't these guys kill me yesterday?
I think they did, yeah.
Yeah, I think. Yeah. Dude, I just got hit off end. I actually just died.
Oh my god.
Dang it, guys, I'm extremely low on armor now. I literally have one legend set left, so sorry to my teammates. Oh wow, I don't even have legend boots, do I? Oh my gosh, guys, I've literally died with all of our legend sets that we've all had, so this really sucks. My bad, homies. Well, hopefully this will pay off. We gotta get back to the trap. Hopefully I don't die going through end again. And yeah, Potato's gotta come, and he has to log out in that trap as well. So yeah, let's get Potato logged out in there first, and then we'll bring you back. Guys, Potato's just gonna give me his legend boots. This is gonna be, this is the last pair of legend stuff, and I can't get any more for, I think, 2 days, because it's a 3-day cooldown. 1 or 2 days left before I can get another set, so we're gonna have to wait that out. But yeah, hopefully I don't die again. That would really, really suck, because then I really don't have much armor left at all. All right, I'm just gonna go, I'm just going for it. Oh, okay, I've got a rogue on me right now as well.
What do you mean, name?
Insane guy? I don't know, there's a lot of them. Why are they all coming on me? I have invis.
17, man.
A 17, oh, man?
Oh, an 8 and a 9.
Oh, I'm tagged. I'm archer tagged. Dude, how do they know? Do they know it's me?
No. If you're invis, then probably, yes.
Dude, I have invis. I'm gonna die. I'm actually dead. Oh my god. No, get through, James. Dude, it's so hard for me. You guys have no idea. I'm getting tagged, killed by thousands of diamond guys. You guys have no idea. Okay, they have strength 2, archer tag, rogue. Okay, I went through. Dude, they're all chasing. Why are they? I have invis.
Why are they chasing? Okay. I just need to run. Why are they all on me? Okay. I just need to run. Pearl. Are they all pearling? Oh, dude! I got the resistance. I trapped them all. I died. I killed two. I killed two.
Oh my god, the bar.
Oh my god. Dude, two of them died.
That's a saint.
Wait, Potato, you're gonna die? Oh my god, dude. This is like the same thing as yesterday. Oh, I have to spectate this, dude. How did they know it was me, though? Like, no. What?
They have strength on me.
Oh my god, Max, Max F home. Azo knows that you're here. He knows our strategies. Dude, I killed two of them, right? Slash F who Azo, let's take a look. I killed Danny Boy and one of Courage. Potato, you're freaking- wait, is that you in the corner?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Potato.
Rip me.
Oh, dude, they're gonna dig around for you, Max. Azo knows. Okay, you have homed?
Yeah.
Oh, rip us, dude. Guys, I just figured it out. I just watched all these guys at home, but I know how they knew it was me. When I got Archer tagged, basically, when the Archer shoots you, you get tagged, and it reveals your name if you have invis, so that's how they knew it was me. Then they all chased and killed me. So, we've got another trap set up. I think we're gonna save this trap till tomorrow's episode or something. We'll keep doing this one because this one seems to be really good because we killed two people already. But this next one that we have planned for tomorrow will literally make people raidable like this. So just stay tuned for that. Okay, guys. So you know how my last clip there, I said I've got like a good plan to make people raidable, a sweet trap for tomorrow's video. I just talked to Eddie, okay, one of the owners of the server, and he says this is not going to be possible, specifically because we would simply make too many people raidable and then everyone would quit, and then we have no one on the server, and then we would not be able to record anything at all, which kind of sucks. So basically I'll just spill the beans. So basically the plan was, okay, it would be kind of like the same thing, like an ender pearl trap, okay, or whatever trap. It has to be a fall trap though, so they go all the way down. So for example, if they pearled and hit the string and then fell all the way down and they lived like they did yesterday, they lived, there was like 11 of them in that trap and they killed Potato, and then earlier today there was like a bunch of them in that trap that killed Potato again. Imagine if we had Max above the trap dropping TNT minecarts down. Like, they do ridiculous damage, guys. It's been in other maps, and basically people will drop the TNT minecart on their head and basically the factions will all die. Like, it will literally kill you in half a second. So that was the plan, to drop a bunch of TNT minecarts on whoever came down, which is usually like 15 people, and then they'd all die. But the thing is, I think we'd kind of make everybody raidable and it wouldn't really be too fun for them because they put a lot of hard work into the server just to go raidable. So yeah, we're not gonna do that trap anymore, but leave some suggestions down below. It's very hard to come up with different trap ideas every single day.
Watch out.
Oh, I got you. I'm trying to open it for you. every time I opened it, you closed it. Yeah. Can you try too?
Thank
you. Oh, I hit him in our trap.
Uh-oh.
What the heck's this guy thinking? Oh, let's go, boy. Wait, can you F-O him?
Yeah, give me a name. It's like G-I.
It's G-I-R-N?
One man, one arm. Or it's not a one man, it's one arm. 2DTR.
Okay. Dude, I mean, it's so hard for me to get. Yo, your keyboard is really loud, by the way. Yeah, it's, sir, can you stop fishing rotting me? My goodness. Okay, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna pearl at him and you'll shrank two, okay?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, shrank two?
Shrank two.
I can't get to him and I broke string. Let me replace that, I replaced it. Dude, it's so hard for me to get to him. If you wanna grab, you know that archer? Oh wait, yeah. I might be able to get to him. Yeah, you could probably just archer tag him. Every time I try to get, oh wait, he broke his fishing rod. Okay, you got no rod now, kid. You got no rod now, what are you gonna do, bud? Okay, are you getting an archer?
Yeah, I can. I have to F-bomb, but I'm on
10. Never mind. Just come to me and we'll just strength 2 kill him. If I can just get a bit closer, strength 2?
Strength
2. Let me kill- Got him. Okay. Nice. Dude, that was a pain in the butt because every time I got close to him, the man literally just fishing rodded me. But his fishing rod broke, so that was good. Yo, dude, there's an archer over here. Yo, come. He doesn't even see me. Oh, wait, now he does. He's on the run. Strength 2 if you can.
Strength 2.
Oh, I didn't get it. He still died. What the heck? What kind of archer gear was that? Did he have God Archer? Oh, wait, that was iron? No, that was archer. Oh, dude, this was really bad archer armor.
Strength 2.
Okay, let's get him. Still on him here. Come on. He's obviously baiting to a trap. You can tell. He's intentionally panicking so he could trap.
People make it too obvious nowadays. There we go. Dude, I think he's actually panicking or something. Like, what in the world?
He's got a bird, I think.
Yeah, he burled. Yo, let's kill this guy. I think this is the guy that lives, like, right there. Can you speed three?
I don't have any sugar.
Okay, then it's okay. I'll just burl on him.
Drink
he's
two.
Gonna... dang it, dude.
I do not. Oh, I see over here.
Yeah. I'm trying to pearl onto him, but this other diamond guy, speed three. Speed three. Okay. He's trying to trap. It's really obvious.
Yep, that's trap.
Oh. Here we go. Getting really good hits on him. Me. Yeah, just try to pearl away if you can.
I'm good.
Oh my god, dude. Shank two? If you can?
I can't. I'm looping around.
Oh my god, dude. This guy's actually dead. He's actually dead. He's actually dead. How is he not? There we go. Got him.
Okay, that diamond's gonna be on you.
Who the heck is this diamond guy, dude? He is not laying off me. Okay, that was a full god archer. Bardzet. I got it all. Well, it wasn't actually full god. Never mind. It was just regular prot 2. This diamond guy was like trucing up with him, though. I saw that. I wonder if they were allied. Let's get this guy. Come on. You want to chase me out all the way over here, bro? You're gonna pay. Speed 3 if you can.
Speed 3.
Nice. Stop fishing rotting me, bro. Hit him off that pot. Nice. What is this guy doing, dude? I wonder if this is his trap right here, this big one. Or if he's just panicking. I really can't tell. If this guy isn't trapping, then he's really bad. Alright, well, I'm gonna... Should I pearl on that? I don't know.
I don't know. It's
whatever, scary. I'm doing it. I don't care. I don't... Oh, he's baiting. It's very obvious. This is too obvious. I'm going right into a trap right now. This is a trap, I'm assuming. Stay on him. I'm not pearling on that, though. We'll see. Careful, he's gonna pull a trap. He's gonna pull it. I pearled out of there. Look at that. That's a trap right where he's standing, dude. Yeah, I know it is. What's it called? I'm gonna pearl and then go on him.
Okay, dude, Yeah,
I'm just gonna go for it, dude. Should I just go for it?
Get ready to pearl. Stay off pearl cooldown.
Okay, I'm off pearl cooldown. Shank two if you can.
Shank two.
Okay. This is obviously a trap right there. There we go. This is a trap. It has to be, dude. Oh yeah, that's a trap right there. I saw string. Yeah. It's the string right underneath there. I see it. It's a diamond guy right here. Oh, confused. This guy was talking trash to me earlier. Let's kill this. Yeah, shank two.
Shank two.
Oh, he dropped. He was talking mad trash to me, guys. There's another guy here. Oh wait, I didn't get the set either. Dang it. Dude, this guy got the set. He's running now. Let's get this diamond guy here. He picked up that set. I want that set. Strength 2 if you can.
Strength 2.
Dang it. He ran away as soon as I got strength. Might be able to get him here. Come on. Give me this kill.
Yeah,
that's a trap. Yeah, I know. That's a trap. Yeah, and all these traps around here, bro. Holy crap. Come on. Swing two.
Swing two.
Guy coming up behind you, careful. Okay, that guy pearled. Okay, there we go. Guys, it's actually really good that we killed that confused guy, because off camera, he was actually talking trash to me, so yeah, hold that L, buddy.